What's up, guys? It's Carrie with oralhealthcoaching.com, and I want to talk to you today about why utilizing xylitol for oil pulling is something that I love to recommend. Let's get started. Hey guys, it's Carrie with oralhealthcoaching.com and carrieibbotson.com. And for those of you who don't know who I am, I'm a dental hygienist by trade, an oral health coach by passion, and I make online videos that help you get better results. Today, I want to talk about oil pulling and why some of the things that you can use can either really help the good bacteria thrive and the pH be controlled or not, which is why I like to recommend xylitol for oil pulling. So when you put oil in your mouth and you start to move it all around, what you're trying to do is really get solutions in between the nooks and crannies and get into areas that you can't necessarily clean with your toothbrush or with your mouth rinse. So what you're trying to do is really force that fluid in between your teeth and around your gums, and then also gargle with. Make sure, if you haven't seen my video about the difference between rinsing and gargling, that you watch that, because it'll show you how you can gargle. But instead of using oil, I would love to see you guys pulling with xylitol crystals. And why is because what it does. The bacteria that puts out the sticky matrix that starts that biofilm, which starts the whole process of pH issues and cavities, feeds off of sugar. Xylitol is a sugar that doesn't give the bacteria any nutrients, so it starves it, which is what kills it. Without that sticky matrix, the other bacteria doesn't come in. So when you're pulling with xylitol, you are coating your teeth, in between your teeth, with that really amazing sweet sugar that actually starves bacteria instead of feeds it. So it pH neutralizes naturally. It helps to coat the teeth with really good saliva that's healthy for cleaning and remineralizing, and it's super easy to do. So what you would do is you just take xylitol crystals and you replace it with your oil. So literally, you're just gonna wanna take up to a teaspoon if you can. Work up to it, because again, when you put this stuff in your mouth, what you're gonna notice is your thin saliva is gonna start flowing really quickly. Then it'll dissolve those crystals and you can really use those and move those all around your mouth. Make sure that when those crystals are in your mouth, that you're getting in there and getting your tongue up into your teeth and really trying to clean everything. It's a super easy way to do what you need to do in order to get your mouth healthy. So I hope that's helpful for you. It's really gonna help with your pH control. It's gonna help with your cavity control. It's gonna help to feed that good bacteria while you're starving that bad bacteria. And it's gonna help you control those cavities and reverse the ones that are reversible. Hopefully that's helpful for you. If you've got questions, I've got answers. Leave them in the comment section below. Let me know how I can help you. And when you try the xylitol, make sure you let me know what you think of it. Thanks for being here. And until next time, I'll see you soon. Bye.